Hello, and welcome to our virtual Open Day tour for September 2021 reception and Year 7 pupils. My name is Mrs. Lynn Petrie, and I am the very proud head teacher of Washwood Heath Academy, a fantastic all-through school. Some of our pupils join us in reception and stay with us right through to Year 11 and even sixth form. About 30 pupils move from our Washwood Primary Year 6 class into Year 7 every year, and a further 250 pupils join us in Year 7 from other local primary schools. Washwood Heath Academy is a very special place. It is a school for everyone, and exciting things happen each and every day. Pupils thrive, pupils are successful, and pupils are happy. Our aim is to ensure the academic and personal development of all of our pupils so that they can be successful in their adult life and the next stage of their education. Here at Washwood Heath Academy, we work together to make a positive difference to our pupils, to our community, and to the world at large. We expect our adults, as well as our pupils, to be learners, and that is because we are continually striving for educational excellence. We want our teachers to really learn their subjects so that they can impart their specialist subject knowledge to our young learners. Washwood Heath is an outward facing school, and this means we are research driven so that our teachers know their material well. Adults at Washwood Heath Academy want the very best for our pupils. We want our pupils to learn the very best that has been thought, said, written and created in every field of human endeavour. We want our pupils to learn the very best science. We want them to read the most demanding and challenging texts. We want them to have the knowledge and vocabulary to have challenging conversations and to be confident and not to be disadvantaged in any way. Alongside traditional subjects, our pupils thrive in sports, arts and music. Every year, we offer our pupils a range of exciting experiences, including theatre trips, music events, sporting events, outdoor adventure and exploring experiences, museums, galleries and places of natural beauty. Our pupils deserve to experience culture, history and nature, as well as academic excellence. At Washwood Heath Academy, we have a special ethos and a very specific set of values. At the heart of our academy are our heart's values. Happiness. We actively encourage and support our pupils to be happy at school when learning and developing new skills, friendships and experiences. Excellence, because we believe that each and every one of our children can be excellent. Achievement, we support our young people to achieve the best they can, academically and their personal goals. Respect and resilience, we require our young people to respect others because this is a school for everyone, and we help them to become resilient. Tolerance, this is at the heart of who we are too. Self-belief, this is something we help all of our young people to develop so that they can go out into the world and achieve their dreams and ambitions. We have a strong track record, and we have shown that we can provide a sustained, good quality education. Each and every year, we build on our results. The progress and development of every child matters to all staff at Washwood Heath. All children are welcome, and we have an outstanding pastoral system which nurtures and supports our children so that they can excel. We want our pupils to leave us feeling proud of what they have achieved and how they have developed while at Washwood Heath. We want them to get ahead and excel long after they have left us. So please have a look at what we have to offer at Washwood Heath. Life might be very different at the moment in these unprecedented times, but our aim is to support our pupils to be the very best they can be. It's the Washwood way. I hope to see many of you joining us in reception and Year 7 in September 2021. Thank you.
basis. I hope to see you soon, my fellow scientists. Take care.
Welcome to the Washwood Maths Department. Students usually ask, why is maths important? Well, mathematics is essential to our world. It is transferable to many situations. Engineering, science and technology contribute to great inventions in the world. Maths is essential for every person. We understand how maths instills skills that prepare students for reality. It allows students to break problems into small expressions or arguments. Mathematics improves your thinking skills. Maths is used in finance. Insurance companies, mortgages, and tax payments are things you need to understand. Maths provides you with great career opportunities. Employers want to hire employees who are better at solving complex problems. Your knowledge in maths puts you in top position when applying for a job. Technology is changing the way we live, the way we work. And your strong foundations in maths will help understand technologies better. So whatever the reason for you doing maths, I assure you, the route to success is awaiting.
many different places and times and people. It's just like learning about anything you want about any time period. So there's so much to it. That's one of the things I love about history. So you learn how to formulate an argument, how to interrogate evidence, how to make inferences. So even if you're not a massive fan of the knowledge of history, it's a great subject to give you skills to take forward into your adult life. So my favourite part of history, as a lot of you already know, is the Middle Ages. I just love it. It's so different to modern history. There are some really interesting people, really interesting stories from the Middle Ages, and there's loads of people as well. I love Henry II and Eleanor of Aquitaine. I think they're fabulous people. They've got such interesting stories. And because they lived in the Middle Ages, it just made me love that time period.
The reason why I love geography so much as a subject is the fact that it is so relevant to the world we live in right now. Our world is constantly changing. There are so many things that are going on, from wars, conflicts, pandemics. There is a lot that happens, and everything that happens in the world that you might see in the news or in your local area or while on holiday, you get to learn about those things in a geography class.